Welcome back with another Zillow home tour, going with this three bed, three bath home. 1692 square feet, $875,000. Not saying it's Grand Avenue, but saying Elmont, Colorado, but this community here is called Tin Cup. It's in Tin Cup. That's what I'm gonna go with for title. Anyways, let's get to it. So 33 photos so far. Yeah, this is a little community too, like another cabin, mountain cabin home, you know. Yeah, met cabin home. That's mountain cabin. Got quite this porch here, and deck as well. Great, well, great tree views, you know. It's a nice, warmy, homey area. The winters here, I'm sure, are gorgeous. The snow and stuff. But yeah, got a little bit of a dining room, I want to say. Living room. Situation, okay. But yeah, this is a whole situation here. There's kitchen. I knew that wasn't gonna be far from the dining room. But yeah. This is top floor. Got the deck there. Master bed. Master bath. Yeah, a little deck here. Master bath here, I'm assuming. Another bedroom, another bathroom, it looks like. So that's the bedroom. That's the bathroom. Now we have a third bedroom and bathroom somewhere, but it's not going to show them, I guess. There's a little. I guess this could. No, this is another room. This might be considered a bedroom, but I'm not sure. Yeah, it is. Okay. Okay. I wasn't aware. And this is the third bathroom. So, yeah, that's about that for the photos. We got Frenchie's Cafe on the pond and a barbecue. Barbecue. Okay. Tin Cup Store, gift shop. Town Hall, which is temporarily closed for some reason. But I'm sure you'd have to travel quite far to get groceries. Because you got the gift shop. I'm not sure if you could get groceries at here. Correct me if I'm wrong, anyone that lives nearby, but I had to go down, I want to say south towards Pitkin for the general store here. Or up north. Where's some. That's a rental. I don't know where you would go for groceries if need be. Fossil Ridge Wilderness, got Taylor Lodge. So this is like, you gotta have to hunt for your food. Have a little bit of a garden during the growing season and stuff like that. Might be able to get something in Ohio City. Yeah, Ohio City store. Basically, gotta go all the way to Ohio City. That's gonna be quite the. That's a couple hour drive, I'm sure, maybe. Bruno Vista for anything like the hospital related. Maybe something with St. Elmo? Another general store. Like, it's quite far from a lot of stuff. So it's definitely gonna be car dependent considering you're in the wilderness. But yeah, looking for the special mountain getaway nestled in the woods. Yeah. Tin Cup, Colorado. Three bed, three bath, log home, expansive covered deck. So they label down as a deck. Okay. And that would be balcony. Okay. Accessible by snowmobile in the winter. This cabin was built for all seasons. Yeah, again, need snowmobiles for the winter here. But yeah. No heating, no cooling, no parking. Third of an acre. A little bit more than a third of an acre. But yeah, this is gorgeous area. And looks like it was just put on the market. Like, this home was recently built? What year was it built? 1990. So, it's been in the family since then. And they just now put it on the market. This is what we're looking at for down for monthly with that the appropriate down payment. And you gotta go to a charter school for K through 10. And that's 50 miles away. So yeah, if you have any kids, this is online schooling. And yeah, it's definitely car dependent. It's in the middle of nowhere for the most part. But yeah, that does seem to be it for right now. Again, gorgeous home. I'm not sure if I got this for thumbnail yet. But now I did for sure. And yeah, that's about it. Stay safe out there. See you in the next video. Bye.